Hi, welcome back to this Jumpstart series. I will show you how to pre-record your lecture using Loom. Loom is a Google Chrome extension. It is free and it's a very easy to use screen recorder. Loom actually records your screen, your webcam video, as well as your audio narration. I'm Fong from University of Malaysia Sabah. Let us proceed. We shall now look for Loom in the Chrome Web Store. There you are, we have the Chrome Web Store link, and inside the search for store, let us type for Loom. And there you are, you click this and you install it accordingly. It's already been added into my toolbar. As you can see up here, there is the Loom for Chrome icon. Okay, we shall now proceed to Loom by clicking on the icon Loom for Chrome. It shows the recording mode that you want. If it is screen and a camera, then your webcam camera is also being displayed. So you can even change the size, whether it's medium or even enlarge it to be very big. In our case, we are going to minimize it and bring it down to a particular corner. If you intend to have only the screen to be recorded, then you can see that the webcam camera is now off while your default photo is up there. Or you can only just have camera. So we can record the full desktop. We can check that the audio is activated. If we click on advanced option, then we leave all this by default. So we can start recording by clicking on this. Okay, so we shall click entire screen or our application window. For this case, let's try our entire screen. Click share, and there's a countdown going on. So we are now being recording is going on. Recording has started, so we can open up our PowerPoint and we can start our lecture. So the lecture, welcome to this lecture. Jumpstart series is considering how to pre-record your lecture using Loom Google Chrome extension. Moving on, slide number one. Moving on, slide number two. And let's assume that we have completed our lecture. We are back here. And let's assume that we want to finish our recording. We can click here, or we can click on this Loom for Chrome icon again. The video is completed, recorded, and now you can just copy this link and send it to your students or share it to whosoever. It is also being downloaded. So if you click download, okay, you can see on the left hand corner that it is being downloaded, and you can take this file, upload it into YouTube, and later on transfer it to your learning management system, SmartVitree for UMS. That's it.